Bollywood superstar and dabang Salman Khan's upcoming movie Mental has been hitting headlines for various reasons, be it the name of the film or the release date. But finally, all the confusion has been cleared. As per an international portal's report, director of the film Sohail Khan has confirmed that Mental will release next year, that's on January 2014. Not only that, he has also rubbished all the rumors related to the movie's title change. He reportedly said Mental is the right title and is complementary to the script. Salman Khan and his team has reportedly completed 4 schedules of the film and is in no hurry to release the film, as Sohail wants to focus on the creative side rather than working under pressure and public expectations. So friends, isn't it a good news? Well, let's hope the exact release date of the film is announced soon. This is Abhishek Haldar for Bollywood Now.
Hi, this is Madhuri Dixit. Subscribe to Bollywood Now.